pretty good.
Who do we have here today?
Joshua.
And what are we doing?
Skydiving.
You're gonna jump out of an airplane? Why would you want to do something like that?
It's just fun.
All right, so you sound like you're a little bit of a daredevil.
Yeah.
Well, here in a little bit, we'll give you some thrills at around 14,000 feet, 2.5 miles up, screaming straight down at 120 miles an hour. You're okay with this?
Yeah.
Well, you signed the waiver, so it's kind of late now, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right. Is there any last words you'd like to say to anybody before we go up? No? All right. Give us a big old thumbs up, and we'll get you on your way. Woo-hoo, All right. Yeah. Woo, you made it. All right, here you go. I'll help you up. All right, go ahead and take off your goggles. So how was your jump?
Dude, that was so fun. I could not hear anything.
What was your favorite part?
The very beginning of falling out.
Yeah, when you exited the aircraft?
Yeah.
What was your first thought when you came out of it?
I was like, I don't know. We're falling, this is it.
You think you might make another jump sometime soon?
Oh, yeah.
But when you do, make sure you come see Chris here at Skydive Tennessee, all right?
Oh, yeah.
All right.